think water equals hydration. Water is not the full creative hydration. Hydration is mainly two things, water and minerals, right? So water and sodium, for example, water and sodium potassium, basically. So it's something where it's not just water equals hydration, because if you drink too much water, you're going to pee it out. It's water and how much water you hang on to. And that's what the electrolytes do in some way.